The RMS Titanic, the ill-fated luxury passenger liner that sank on April 15, 1912, lies at the bottom of the North Atlantic Ocean. The location of the ship was not known for 73 years until it was finally discovered in 1985 by Robert Ballard and a team of scientists. The ship's final resting place is located about 370 miles southeast of Newfoundland, Canada, and it lies at a depth of about 12,500 feet, 3,800 meters. In this video, Dr. Egghead will show you some facts about the Titanic wreckage that you didn't know. Stay tuned. Robert Ballard and his team used a remotely operated vehicle, ROV, equipped with a camera and sonar equipment to locate the ship. The ROV captured detailed images and footage of the wreckage, including the ship's famous grand staircase and the debris field that surrounded it. The ship broke into two pieces when it sank, and today, the bow section lying about a quarter of a mile away from the stern section. The separated bow and stern sections lie on the seabed in Titanic Canyon, off the coast of Newfoundland. They are located 13.2 miles from the inaccurate coordinates given by the Titanic's radio operators on the night of her sinking, approximately 715 miles from Halifax, and 1,250 miles from New York City. The discovery of the Titanic opened a window into the past and revealed many secrets about the ship and its passengers. For example, scientists have studied the ship's impact on the marine environment, including the growth of rusticles on the ship's metal surfaces. Also, some artifacts from the ship are on display in museums around the world, providing a glimpse into the lives of the passengers and crew of the Titanic. Hundreds of thousands of objects, including furniture, dinnerware, and personal items, were ejected off the ship when the bow and stern impacted the ocean floor, or fell from the ship as she sank. Several Titanic passengers found their final resting place down in the debris field. A few pairs of shoes and boots, which have turned out to be inedible, remain as the only indication that bodies previously lay there. The majority of the bodies and clothing were eaten by sea creatures and bacteria. RMS Titanic Incorporated has retrieved several Titanic artifacts from the ocean floor, and it now displays them in traveling exhibitions throughout the globe, and also in a permanent exhibit at the Luxor Hotel and Casino in Las Vegas, Nevada. Several additional museums display artifacts that were either donated by survivors or found among the victims of the disaster's floating bodies. However, despite all the information that has been uncovered about the Titanic, there is still much that remains a mystery. One of the main reasons for this is that we cannot explore the ship much more. The extreme depth and pressure of the ocean make it almost impossible to access the wreckage. In a location where the water pressure is over 6,500 pounds per square inch, 450 bar, divers are not able to reach the ship, and the use of manned submarines is too risky and expensive. Remotely operated vehicles, ROVs, are the only way to explore the ship, but they have limited capabilities and can only stay underwater for a short period of time. Another reason we can't explore more of the ship is because the wreckage is protected by international law. The United Nations has designated the Titanic as an international maritime memorial, and a treaty was signed in 2003 to protect the site from looting and other forms of desecration. This means that any further exploration of the ship would be in violation of international law, which is something that scientists and researchers are not willing to do. In addition to the difficulty of accessing the wreckage and the legal protections in place, there is also a concern about the impact of human activity on the ship. The Titanic's metal structure is quickly deteriorating due to the corrosive effects of the salt water and the pressure of the deep ocean. By visiting the ship and removing artifacts, we risk causing further damage to the ship and the surrounding marine environment. So we'd better leave the wreckage alone and don't bother it more than this, so it can better preserve the inheritance that it's holding inside. As always, share your comments with us and don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching Dr. Egghead and see you soon.